What spider thing?
Oh, you're so cute.
She's shy, guys.
Let me put my camera right here by these nopales. Are these nopales? These are nopales, right? Or small cactus?
They're cactus? Nopales? Nopales?
Oh, just kidding. What happened to all our nopales?
Oh, nopales. We used to have a bunch of nopales, and I just realized, did my mom cut them off?
No, they're right there.
Oh, yeah, I know we have more on that side. So, remember when I take pictures? It was me posing like this. Well, my dad cut off all the nopales, so how am I supposed to take pictures right now? But we have a little bit more on that side.
But she thought this was a nopal.
No, I was just kidding. I know those aren't nopales. I know that's cactus. I was just testing you guys to see if you knew.
I look big, look.
My sister's weird. She's like watching us on the camera while I'm doing a live. You made me forget what I was going to say. Go.
I'm sorry.
What was I going to say? Oh, guys, so I've done several giveaways, and all of them have been real. The winners have always been announced and posted on the giveaway page. I don't post the winners because the giveaway page does that, but they've always posted the winner. They posted the winner with the cash. They posted the winner with the Mercedes. Whatever the giveaway has. So, yeah, you guys could trust me. I wouldn't be part of a giveaway that's bad. Dude, you can't... They're not going to take me serious with you on me. Anyways, look at my outfit. This is my outfit of the day. Look at my boots, guys. They're Louis Vuitton. What? What did they say? Oh, I don't like how I look ugly. Hola, Victor. Yeah. I forgot what I was talking about. My sister keeps distracting me. Oh, and I'm not wearing eyelashes, that's why I look tired. I notice every time I don't wear eyelashes, I look tired. Look, even though I gained weight, you can kind of see me toned on this side. But the line on this side disappeared. Damn, that's what happens when quarantine hits and you don't diet.
I'm here.
I can still do that one pose I always do. Look, when I do this pose, I still look good. I'm like sucking it in, but when I'm just like this, I look normal. When I'm like this, I look normal. To make my butt look bigger, I go like that. See, look at the difference between going like this and going like this. I'm gonna show you guys the secret of how I make it look huge. When I make it look huge, I go like that.
What the fuck? I know that.
Yeah.
Mine doesn't look like that.
You just have to put like this leg forward and this leg to the back like that. Like this is normal, and it gets bigger. This is my secret.
Let me see, take a picture of me.
I'm doing a live, how can I take a picture of you?
Just do it real quick. I just wanna see.
Oh no, I also jumped really high.
Just do it real quick.
There. My sister made me take an ass picture of her.
It looks flat.
You didn't do the pose right, that's why. Anyways, I'm gonna move the phone out of here and I'm gonna go to the sun because I don't like how I look right here.
There is no sun.
Wow, there's no more sun. Where the hell did I think I was going? There's no more sun, guys. But like I said, the giveaway is real. It's not fake. I wouldn't scam people. Look at how cute my sister is. Oh, you're
you're so cute.
She looks like a little Pokemon. No, she looks like an anime girl. Oh, you look like an anime girl. She loves putting her face on me. Like, I don't know. I don't know what's up with her. Hey, you almost touched the nopales. I mean, the cactus. Oh, look, like this, I look flat, okay, whatever. But you could do this pose, it's easier. Put one leg to the front, one leg to the back. And suck it in. Hi. This is a neighbor is passing by, so I'll teach you right now. But if you want to do it like, no. Es que está un vecino ahí, cada vez se acerca más y más a nosotras, pero tiene perros. Los perros se vinieron para acá.
Están en Zacate.
Oh. Okay, pues de por allá no me puede ver porque me.
Ass to do it.
No, you don't, because looking like this, I look flat.
No, you don't.
Yes, I do.
No, you don't. Oh, no, mother neighbor's looking.
Oh, shit. Hay muchos vecinos hoy y yo acá haciendo cosas que me da vergüenza. Okay, now another neighbor just saw me going like this. Look it. Look at Alexa. Bueno, qué bonita gringuita está. Hoy le hice un reto a mi papá, donde teníamos que correr así, y el que se cansara primero, perdía. Y me dijo que si yo perdía, que tenía que regalar a todos mis perros. Ya ves que tengo cinco perros, ¿cómo es cinco, verdad? Ya ven que tengo cinco perros, y Fíjense que nadie ganó, fue un empate. Yo pensé que mi papá le iba a dar un calambre y se iba a cansar rápido, pero pues no, mi papá se aguanta. Duró muchísimo. Yo me estaba cansando primero que él. Luego, lo hice tres veces. Las tres veces fue un empate, nunca ninguno de los dos ganó. Y luego dos veces con ella. Lo hice cinco veces, así que... The fruit with like
they're still talking about Tyga hit that.
No he didn't. That's fucking annoying, dude. I was literally with Hercules. I get to Tyga's house, I'm with Hercules, and we do the two choreographers he had at his house teaches a dance. We do the dance, his mom is playing with my dog the whole time, his family's there, we all talked, and Les voy a decir en español, el giveaway que estoy haciendo es de verdad. ¿Qué te pasa? El giveaway que estoy haciendo es de verdad, no es de mentira. Así que no se preocupen, yo jamás subiera algo que es una farsa.
Oh, they're saying it's fake?
Yeah, people like doubt about everything because they haven't got a chance to win. But look, I have... cash. So, van a escoger a dos personas y a cada persona le van a dar $5,000. So, en total son $10,000, pero cada persona va a tener 5,000. Y no es mentira, es verdad. Pero ellos escogen a los ganadores.
I need 5,000.
Miren, si yo escogiera a los ganadores, mi hermana se la lleva pidiendo 5,000. Se lo o a mi papá, pero yo no escojo al ganador, así que obviamente yo no voy a escoger a mi familia, yo no escojo, escoge a la compañía que hace el giveaway, así que todo es legal, todo es 100% real, nada es una farsa, no se preocupen, yo nunca me prestara para algo malo porque yo creo en el karma y yo sé que todo lo que pones, ¿cómo se dice? No sé decirlo igual en español como lo digo en inglés. Pero ahorita ya me tocó verlo como 3 veces porque cada rato se mete a la casa. No a la casa, pero se mete a la yarda, pues. Es que his dogs. Maybe they're not his dogs. Yeah, I don't think they're his dogs. Yo creo que no son sus perros y le están pagando como por caminarlos y no puede con ellos. Miren qué largo está mi cabello. Está bien largo mi cabello. Oye, ¿cómo dura mi mami en llegar? ¿Qué más me han dicho? Where is your dog? He's in the backyard barking. Can you hear him? He's barking a lot. Kibire means big ass. Jara means shit, poop. Helue is beautiful.
I'm leaving.
It's not even cold. Don't leave. My sister's leaving. Okay, then I'm gonna end my life. But just know that the giveaway is not a scam. About to be on live by myself. Mm-mm, not today, honey. So I'm going to the backyard. I'm gonna go to the backyard. Okay, look at my sister, she's right there. My mom already put up the Christmas